Welcome to MMD School. I'm Little Saturn, your teacher. Today, I'll show you how to add effects to your MMD project. Go into Files and open Miku Dance E_V931. Open MM Effect _V037_English. Repeat. Then, you must copy, not move, but copy these files over to Miku Dance E_V931. D39, MM Effect, and MM Hack. MM Hack may sound like a scary name, but don't worry, it's not malware. In the description, I included a huge list of download links to effects from DeviantArt. To download them, first make a folder for your effects, then choose an effect from the list, hit download, and save to your new effect folder. Effect files are usually distributed as zip files. In order to use them in MME, they must be FX files. Select the file and hit extract all to unzip it. Open MMD and make sure you're in camera. On the top right corner of MMD, click MM Effect, then enable mapping. This will open a window with which you can control effects. To add an effect, select the model's name and click set effect. This step trips up MMDers a lot because your model already looks like it's been selected. Navigate to your effects folder and choose an effect. Then click OK. In order to delete the effects, open up the MME box again and select the effects. Click Delete. You can also control effects with accessory manipulation. Click Load, navigate to your effects folder, and select an effect that is a VAC or X file. This is important. Remember, with MME, you can only use .fx files. With accessory manipulation, you can load .x files or .vax files. Don't be afraid to use multiple effects for a single MMD project. You just learned how to export MME, download effects, and add effects. Congrats! Next tutorial will be on how to use the interpolation curve. Make sure to check the discussion chat for announcements. Thanks to everyone who's using MMD because of me. Class dismissed!